This is a question challenge for you detectorists out there. Have you ever thought or wondered, how does the coke get in the ground that we dig up? Now, anybody wants to answer that, please contact me on my channel, John's Detecting Adventures, for your answers.